Yeah, Delaware State came out and played a very good defensive game. You know, it was great for us to get the win. I think we produced many, you know, opportunities. I think our finishing, again, still has to improve. That's the difference in the name of the game. They played a more defensive game. They played what they wanted to do, and I think it gave us some problems. I'm very happy that we were able to fix it, that we were able to work out those problems, and we were able to put the ball in the net. We've been waiting for Allie to put the ball in the net. She has been working harder than anybody on the team. She's been creating some chances for herself. The team's been creating chances. She's been unlucky a little bit, hitting the post a couple times. I think tonight she dug a little bit deeper, took that half a second to think a little more, and was able to find the back of the net.
Yeah, it was a big relief because I was getting kind of frustrated with myself, but it was just a big deal to actually be able to finish goals as a whole tonight, because we had so many chances and we were so unlucky. We had hit the post a million times, and just putting it away and getting a win, another home win, was felt good enough. Both goals were basically the same thing. She dribbled down the end line and crossed them to my feet. We're just used to playing with each other, and she knows where I want the ball, and she did an awesome job getting in there and getting it to me.